next bracket. All right, you guys are ready to go?
Right, yours truly, TKO, no snow on the mic. Looks like we got Boozer versus Lucas coming out from TKO Revenant Malik. I know he told me he's been working on this character. He does for sure want to secondary him. He's been having a lot of fun playing him, and he really likes the playstyle that Lucas brings to the table. And so far, he's really earning a little lead here. Oh, and getting the reverse hit of TK Thunder 2. Alright. Mr. Villain finally making it back to stage. A good catch right there. This could be... Nope. No edge guard opportunity. Unfortunately, getting hit by TK Thunder 2 right there. Going to be a solid 25%. Follow up? Oh, unfortunately read the opposite side of the check roll read right there. Good attempt. Maybe about the stage right here, but NWA villain's gonna toss him right off. Try to go for an edge guard opportunity. And he flubs a recovery, unfortunately. Oh, okay, I thought that was gonna be game, but good stuff to run. One that stick left. Both not committing a lot. Lucas throwing a lot of projectiles, but Bowser gets a grab, and it's going to be a little bit of percent. Oh, that could be a punish, but unfortunately lands before the side B has a chance to grab Lucas. Oh, and that's going to get punished. Dookie. Yes, sir, no air dodge coming out from NWA Villain. A little bit of a percent out. Ooh! Okay, I was gonna say, if he gets the spike right there, that could be the game, but unfortunately, not gonna be in his favor. But he's gonna get a few grab combos right here. Get up, be out of shield right there for Villain. Down tilt. And gonna grant NWA Villain the first game going into game two. We may see the counter pick to the Mewtwo, as it is Revan's more polished character. But hey, can I have GSS and Shiki fight on an open setup, please? Bowser Bomb gonna beat out the up smash right there from Revenant Malik. Oh, and that could be stopped. Yes, it is. I do believe now that Mewtwo is at Koopa percent. They put him out of the donut. I do believe so. Ooh, but nice catch with the down tilt. Now we got an even game of Revan, possibly on his winner side stop right here. Put a good 34% combo coming out. Ooh, good power shield to up B right there. Got opportunity and forward air, not quite gonna take it yet, but the next one will. Trying to catch him there with the shadow ball, and scaling coming into play right here. Nice up throw, but not quite gonna take it yet. Bowser being the heaviest character in the cast, with the up smash, will take it. Jump cancel up smash, gonna slide around, get that extended hitbox, and take that for take that second game. Convincing. Alright. Possibly see a counterpick character. Maybe not. There's a mouse. Scrub. Don't touch my keyboard. Huh? It's precious. Yeah, dude. Did you just finish the game? Oh, you're just looking at bracket? Okay. Is Omega Suzaku. And we did see the DDD coming out. Opting to stay the heavy character, but probably attempting to challenge Mewtwo's aerial combat more effectively. So far, it's working out for him. Sent from the forward air at the edge, and there it is. What's up? Yeah, dude, so game three, we just switched off of Bowser. Game one, yes.
Oh.
No, he's not. He's not gonna run into that.
I mean,
that almost killed him.
Oh. Wow. Okay, this is really close.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Definitely keeping it close between these two.
Nice.
So the downer there stopping him from grabbing the ledge. He's really struggling to get off of the ledge here.
Yeah. Revan's edge pressure is phenomenal.
That's the other thing, is Revan the Mouth is very good at edge pressure, so it really makes for a bad combo. Yeah,
ledge.
Go for the back here. He needs something to start here.
He just tilts. Okay. I'm not actually. I don't actually know what happened right now.
It's something started.
Something got reflected, and then maybe the actual swing from side B still hit the Gordo or something.
This is scary. Yeah, one of the lightest characters in the game.
Second. Oh. Okay. I think down throw up air. Probably will take it at this percent. Oh, dude!
Oh my gosh! And he's around.
Oh, that's it.
One save.
Yep.
very close.
Don't play my set? Yep. Yeah. Alright, just like that, TKO Revan and Malik gonna take it in a solid 2-0 fashion, or I'm sorry, 2-1 fashion over NWA Villain.